Now listen closely. See those floating bits of crystal? Those are soul shards. Fragments of human spirit scattered throughout the halls of this little maze. Each crystal is a remnant of one who has met their end here. Gather them all, and the first ring piece will be yours. One more thing. You're not alone. There are monsters in here, and they're looking for you. Here, you'll need this. It can detect each shard's location. It was left by the last guest to disappoint me here. A very clever girl, just not a very fast runner. Enough instruction. Break those boards and let's get this party started.
Thank you.
soul shards. The ring piece is now exposed, and the monsters will go into a frenzy. Get the ring piece before Mr. Monkey finds you. He knows you're here now. You need to escape. Get to the portal. Hurry!
There's no escape for you, mortal.
You made it. And I see you met my friend sooner than I was expecting.
Fierce. Still so persistent after all this time. Do not listen to her, mortal. She's just using you. Give her the ring, and there will be consequences. This is your only warning. Help her, and you will suffer.
Pay no attention to him. His powers cannot reach you here. The ring piece. Place it on the table, now! It's been so long. The ring is called the Riddle of Heaven. An ironic name, don't you think? Her demon's power is contained inside it. The creature of infinite cruelty that you just met. Malak. Complete the ring, and you can use Malak's power to fulfill your darkest desires. Or so the legend goes. Eight more pieces to go. Are you ready for another nightmare?